following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, representing the Robert Stone brand, Aliyah.
An opportunity to look at her, you know, firsthand.
Yeah, absolutely. I've seen Rhea Ripley's growth since the Mae Young Classic.
Oh, wow, and they're not wasting any time.
She's turned into an aggressive competitor.
And Ripley and Martinez, two of the toughest women on the roster, toughing it out in the corner, but here comes Aliyah. The tag was made, and Ripley tosses Aliyah into her corner, showcasing her immense power. Tag is made, and comes Blackheart.
Interesting, unlikely tandem of Blackheart and Ripley.
Wow! Sent on by Blackheart, and again, Blackheart has faced Aliyah, faced Martinez, and now in tag team action, looking to settle the score with the Robert Stone brand.
Blackheart and Ripley, they are a different type of intense here tonight.
Face buster by Blackheart on Aliyah, and it's all Ripley and Blackheart to get things started here, Beth.
Welcome to the ball pit!
Welcome to the ball pit! Aliyah's got to get to that corner if she's got a chance of surviving this matchup.
Jackknife. Wow, bridging up is the athletic Shotzi Blackheart, but then a handful of follicles allows Aliyah to make the tag to the Latina. Sensation Martinez going for the lateral press. It's women's tag team action, and it rolls on. Counters with a devastating neck breaker. She goes for the lateral press, hooks a leg, and wow, Aliyah almost pinned Blackheart right there.
And I'm impressed at the in-ring capabilities of Aliyah. Certainly improving since hooking up with Mercedes Martinez.
You gotta give credit to Robert Stone, don't you, Beth? Because
do I have to?
As well.
Do I have to? Oh, gosh, it pains me, Vic.
Rhea Ripley desperate to get back into the match. Martinez drags Blackheart to her corner. Martinez has been around the block in this sport and now looking to just restrict the breathing of Blackheart. But Beth, Mercedes Martinez, you know, we talk about Shayna Baszler and being the only two-time NXT Women's Champion along with Charlotte Flair, but Mercedes Martinez very much is cut from the same cloth as a Baszler.
Once again, Martinez just adapted so many styles of combat, striking, grappling, that veteran experience. She's been in just about every kind of matchup you could dream up.
And Aliyah's aggression has grown exponentially as Mercedes Martinez and Aliyah really coalescing as a tandem pick.
Well, they certainly are. Martinez into the cover.
And Blackheart able to roll that left shoulder, but Martinez and Aliyah representing the Robert Stone brand, and now Blackheart feeling the effects of Mercedes Martinez's relentless offense.
Guys, can you imagine what Robert Stone will be saying after this match if his team can beat Rhea Ripley and Shotzi Blackheart? Hold on!
Oh, Vic, I can only imagine the social media storm that we'd get from Superman Stone. The gloating would never end.
Butterfly suplex, a snap butterfly suplex by Martinez, and Blackheart again showing her resiliency to kick out. But how much punishment can one endure, especially when the punishment is being meted out by a vicious veteran like Mercedes Martinez?
Rhea Ripley on the outside pacing. She wants to get back into this matchup because the frustration has to be mounting because she knows how close she was to possibly having a takeover championship matchup this Saturday in an inside cradle.
sky-high DDT by Blackheart Martinez. In a supine position, Ripley can feel it. Ripley knows this is the opportunity, but Blackheart still feeling the effects of the brutal onslaught from the Latina sensation.
And as I was saying, for Rhea Ripley wants that tag to get her hands on Mercedes Martinez, the woman who cost her her championship opportunity at TakeOver 30, which now belongs, of course, to Dakota Kai.
Tag is made on both ends, and here comes Ripley running over Aliyah with a series of clotheslines.
There's Rhea Ripley in fifth gear.
And the cravat with the vicious knee strike snaps Aliyah over. And there's a basement dropkick. Rhea Ripley proven to be Aliyah's nightmare.
Well, there's nowhere for Aliyah to go.
Into the electric chair.
Aliyah's in a bad spot.
And the face buster. Ripley rolls Aliyah over, cover, and Mercedes Martinez keeping her partner from being pinned. Oh!
And Robert Stone has to be sweating bullets on the outside.
Ripley now has Aliyah in her corner. Tag is made.
Well, Martinez has been isolated. Aliyah's all by herself.
And the
and Rhea Ripley.
The riptide by Ripley. And Blackheart now going all the way to the top. Meanwhile, on the outside, Mercedes Martinez.
Wait a minute.
Oh, but the right hand from Ripley. Martinez brought back into the ring the hard way.
And Ripley finally getting her hands on Mercedes Martinez.
But not for long.
Ripley's collarbone and shoulder crashing to the steel ring post.
Martinez eyeing Ripley, misses with the kick. Ripley has Martinez. Martinez.
No, 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 no!
Powerbomb! Powerbomb by Ripley! Mamma mia!
Guys, we still have a match going on. Aliyah and Blackheart are legal.
Blackheart with that top rope senton. The cover, the back press. Blackheart and Ripley win. Can you spell revenge? Ripley and Blackheart vanquish the Robert Stone brand, and Ripley devastates Mercedes Martinez. She's not even stirring, guys.
Oh, she can't be stirring. I mean, Rhea Ripley literally just powerbombed Mercedes Martinez on the concrete.
Robert Stone is beside himself. Take a look at this. We saw this happen once before, but Ripley was able to grab Martinez and get a little bit of retribution here. Impact on the concrete floor.
And that would open the door for Shotzi Blackheart to go up and then down onto Aliyah. Big tag team victory for Blackheart and Ripley. And well, for Rhea Ripley, she has been waiting to put the Robert Stone brand in the rearview mirror. She may have just done that.
The both of you out of here, boss.
Velvet's